Frida Kahlo. She has inspired millions across the world. But what happens when we take it too far? Way too far.
Well, hello. I am Dr. Cuatro Stisique, and welcome to the Institute for the Frida Kahlo. Here at the Institute, you will always be greeted by a warm smile, just like Frida would always do. We treat many different types of patients of various shapes and sizes, with various emotional needs. One of our 250 trained staff is always on site to cater to every need of our special patients. We offer many things, like arts and crafts, peer-to-peer counseling, and even emotional analysis to help our patients get through their Frida period.
Our caring and sensitive staff are experts at making every one of our patients feel at home and loved, for it is through this process of loving that they can understand there is life after Frida, and we are here to help them, no matter what.
While you might say that here at the Frida Kahlo Institute, we are experiencing a renaissance of sorts. After the release of the movie of Frida, we have more than tripled our attendance here at the Frida Kahlo Institute. For here at the Frida Kahlo Institute, we say, be Frida, Frida, at home. Start out by introducing yourselves first. We will start with Frida.
My name is Frida Kahlo, and I was born in East LA.
My name is Frida Kahlo, and I was born in Valle del Sol.
Frida Red.
Me llamo Frida. Soy de Los Angeles.
My name is Frida. Frida Kahlo.
Frida Blue.
And Frida Kahlo Pique.
So tell me, when you look at these paintings that are the essence of the Frida, what do they make you feel?
Melancholy.
Happiness. Pure happiness. What?
I feel her pain. I feel her sorrow.
I feel sad.
So tell me, how long have you been Frida?
Well, ever since I took my first Chicano Studies course.
I was born Frida.
I'm not Frida, I'm Salma.
How does this tuna brown make you feel?
It's sexy.
Well, I don't even know why you would call it an obsession. I could shave this anytime I want.
Okay, so tell me, I want you to close your eyes, and I want you to go back in time. Reminisce, remember the first Frida moment. What were you thinking? What were you feeling? What was going on through every ounce of your body?
Diego!
Yes?
Monkeys. I remember monkeys. I remember touching my monkey.
Well, okay, Frida. I'm going to... Frida? Frida? Diego? Oh, Frida. Frida. Yes, hi, Frida. Yes, hi.
Hi.
Welcome to Earth. Yes. I am going to show you a series of pictures, and I want you to tell me exactly what it is you see in these pictures. Ready?
Bring it.
Okay, the first one.
Frida playing her guitar.
Very interesting observation. How about if I showed you something like this?
It's four Fridas playing poker, and the one over there is about to raise.
Very interesting imagination, yes.
Norman Rockwell.
Really?
No, not really. Frida.
Oh, no. And think very, very carefully. Tell me about this one.
An infla.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I had a nightmare.
Don't worry, I'll take you home.
Ha 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 ha